The Quran, Surah Najm, Chapter 53, Ayat 5 to 10. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allah ma'hu shadidul quwa zu mirratin fastawa wa huwa bil ufuqil ala summa dana fatadalla fakana qaba qawsaini aw adna fa awha ila abdihi ma awha. Sadaqallahul Azim. Translation: He, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, has been taught this Quran by one mighty in power, that is by Jibreel, one strong of make. Then he stood straight while he, Jibreel, was in the highest part of the horizon. Then he drew near and hung above suspended, and was at the distance of two bows length or even nearer. Then he revealed to Allah's servant whatever he had to reveal.